Guess what this is? Yep, it's a record cleaner. How many people still have a record cleaner? I say very little. Here it goes.